Moving on now, Cleveland police say four teens have been arrested in connection with dozens of car break-ins. Three 16-year-olds and a 17-year-old are suspected of breaking into at least 80 vehicles from Cleveland to Shaker Heights to Cleveland Heights. Charges have not been filed as of yet.